was one of the meanest, cold-blooded, evil teachers I've ever had in my life.
He made the boy cry like Georgia Porter pudding pie. Had him running like a little bitch.
Look, all I know is he was hauling us for one reason. One reason only. Because life was hard. Because life is hard. So I guess what I'm trying to say is, thank you, Mr. Gibbs. Thank you for preparing us for life. Rest in peace.
Don't take my Mr. Gibbs from me. Oh, he was too young to die. Oh, Father. He was too young to die. He was too young to die. No.